Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read about praying in tongues in the Holy Spirit from the book of Mark chapter 16. Mark chapter 16 verse 17. And these signs shall follow them that believe in my name. Jesus Christ of Nazareth said, we shall speak with new tongues. Okay. Let's also go to the book of Acts chapter 2 verse 1. And when the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all with one accord in one place, and suddenly there came a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled all the house where they were sitting. And there appeared unto them cloven tongues like as of fire, and it sat upon each of them. And we're going to pray now so that we can receive the Holy Spirit and pray in tongues in the name of Jesus. From verse 4. And we were all filled with the Holy Spirit, and we began to speak with other tongues as the Holy Spirit gave us utterance. Also, let's go to the book of Jude, just before the book of Revelation. Jude verse 20 and 21. But ye beloved, building up yourselves on your most holy faith, praying in the Holy Ghost, keep yourselves in the love of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, looking for the mercy of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth unto eternal life. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John and Jesus loves us all.